Good morning, students. Today I am going to teach English for class 6. That is lesson number 4. The name of the lesson is The Fisherman and the Genie. Okay? Now in this lesson we learn about the fisherman and the genie. So let's see, okay, what is written here. So once upon a time there was a fisherman, okay? This fisherman was so old and so poor that he could scarcely manage to support his wife and 3 children. Okay, students? He was so poor and old, okay, that he could scarcely manage to support his wife and 3 children. Okay, so what he used to do? He used to go every day to the seashore, okay, to catch fishes, okay? And by this, he also made a rule, okay? What that rule? That he will only throw his nets into the sea only for 4 times, okay? How many, students? Only 4 times, not more than 4 times, okay? So, one day what he did? He threw his nets, okay, into the seashore, okay? See, but what he found? He didn't find any fish, but what he found? He found some circus. Often, that circus means the dead body, okay, of a person or maybe of animals, okay, the dead body. So, this is what happened, the fisherman became very upset, okay. And so, he again tried next time, that is second time, okay. So, he said he threw the nest in the second time, okay, but in drawing them, okay, what he find? It was weight, okay, it was heavy. So he thought that the net must have full of fishes, okay. But really what happened? There was no fishes, okay. What he found? He only found a full of rubbish, okay. A basket full of rubbish. So again the fisherman became very upset, okay. So what he did? Again the fisherman said, let's try it. Third time, okay. So he again third time he threw the net into the sea, okay. But this time also it was very heavy, okay. When he was drawing the net, okay, it was very heavy. But when he drew it, okay, then what he found? He found that there was only shells, stones, and mud, okay. So again the fisherman became very sad. That means he threw third times, okay, but he didn't get any. He said. So what he did? Then he again threw the nest for how many times? That is 4 times. Okay. So when he thought, when he threw the net 4 times, he again found. He thought that this time he must get some fishes, but it was also very heavy. Okay. So when he drew the net, okay, what he found? There were no fishes. But what he found? There was a yellow pot, okay? He found it inside the net, there was a yellow pot, okay? So he found, at first, by seeing the yellow pot, he became very happy, okay? Because he found that the yellow pot was fastened and sealed with lid, with the impression of a seal. So he delighted, he was delighted. It means he became very happy. And so what he did, he thought that he will sell the yellow pot, okay, in the market, and with that money, okay, he will buy some full bags of wheat, okay, so that he could run his family nicely, properly, okay. So now what he was doing, now the fisherman was just examining the jar from all sides, okay, means he was just looking after the yellow pot from all sides, okay. So, first time what he did, he turned it upside down, okay? He turned this one time upside, again he turned in the next side. So, by doing this, what he found? He found that a smoke was just coming out, okay? Smoke was coming out, okay? So, suddenly he got fear, okay? The white smoke was coming out, okay? But while after few, you can say few minutes, what he found that from the smoke it became a big and big, and there came a huge monster. Okay, and then Finally, by seeing a monster, the fisherman got he was frightened. Okay, so he tried to run away. Okay, but at that time the genie or the dead monster was called as a genie. So genie said that now he will never again disobey him. Okay, so by listening this, the fisherman asked to him that why he told like this, and now the fisherman was wanted to know the whole history, okay, of the genie, of the monster. Okay, so now, but even though immediately then the monster told to the fisherman that speak to me more politely, okay, otherwise he will kill the fisherman. Okay, so by listening there, the fisherman was astonished, means became very surprised. So he immediately asked to the monster there, or to the genie, that why he was going to kill the fisherman. Okay, so now, but fisherman eagerly wanted to know, okay, about the history of the monster, that is history of the genie. Okay, so at last, the monster, the genie, agreed to tell the whole story of him, okay, how he got entered into the yellow pot. Okay, so now let's see what was the genie was telling to the fisherman, okay, about how he got entered into the yellow pot. So at first, what the genie said, that I rebel against the king of the genie. Okay, means the rebel means he took a revenge from the king of genie. There was a genie at that time. You can say a genie was a kingdom. Okay, so there was a king. So this monster, the genie, took a revenge. Okay, that is now to punish me, means to punish the fisherman. Okay, or to punish the genie, the king said, okay.